I can see the fear in your eyes.